USB cables?
In this armrest.
Where are the cables?
My plugins. Hello, it is the morning time. I don't see what time it is. It's morning and it's Saturday. And we're going to Rochester, New York. There's the ferret cage we made. I might do a video on how I made it because it's way cheaper than getting a cage. Getting gas, and there are the sleeping noodles. You got a hammock in there, they have their little box over there, some food, water, and a bunch of toys and blankets. There's their air holes.
We'll be right back.
So we arrived, and Desu, just ran inside to go pee. So I'm here at the Ferrets, and I don't know what to do. I'm assuming he's gonna come out and help me, but it's raining. And one of the little noodles woke up. There she is. They were sleeping, very sleepy. She's so itchy. Here comes Desu! Okay. Got the noodle. It's Amiria. She wants to explore. It's okay if the body gets a little bit. Exploration nugget. To your ex. Ew. Just... Oh my gosh. Desu got the noodle stuck to the blanket. Oh. Then we need to leave this room. Looking outside, looking everywhere. It's a window for you.
It's fine, close for me. Should do it. It's not my
fault.
You can't
hold me. I know. Exploring a new kind of carpet. And the TV is lagging up there. I caught you. Having an intense sniff. Who are you? Are you Zaiden? No, you're Amiria. Oh my. Pew pew pew. Pew pew pew. Get Desu. Desu, she's going under the couch.
No,
I
didn't even feel her.
Oh my gosh. You're naughty, naughty. Desu's butt. Desu's butt. Hello, Zaiden.
Bueno? Що, отсюда воду нельзя?
Ну, варить можно, а чай, допустим...
На.
Варить можно. Ну, а яйца не кушают люди?
Ну, сейчас яйца, знаешь.
Ну, так когда человек голодный, все подряд можно кушать.
Окей. I'm gonna put this on and then go shoot myself.
Oh. So we make it boil and then put it in?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right.
Have fun.
I think you're annoying. Yeah. Without your phone, because it's gonna be really hot.
I'll hold my phone away.
It's not why I want you to hold your phone away from it, okay?
That is hot.
You think?
Yeah.
Good thing you said something.
Yeah. Doot, 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 doot. Jiggle them. The knife is upside down.
Yeah, I know. I don't want it to.
You don't want it to cut it?
Yeah.
Just all over the butter. Right here? Okay. So is it like a pasta on the outside or a breading? Is it a noodle?
Yeah, basically.
Cool.
Yeah, it's made of dough and stuff.
New dough.
Homemade ones taste better.
I bet. Slimy, so boogery. Is this what's funny? All that milk. It's that balance, though. Shook that kid.
No.
Yes. No. No.
I have your hair.
Did you steal her stuff?
What? Did not.
right here. You're so desu.
Hates uniforms. Has a uniform.
Hey guys, his name is not. What do you guys think? His name is Potato.
You have the keys. Cause you were driving? Did you unlock it?
Because I answer full.
Well, I assumed that you were going to come unlock it. Ah, snoo. Did I hurt you?
Yeah, you got
snow. Oh, I'm sorry. Drive. Oh, fuel is low.
No.
You have like 30 miles. Thank you.
still near Early. Ooh, it's a parking lot and some houses. I'm gonna lease that place here. Looks just shifty enough. This one in the corner. It's cute.
This right here. Super old. Even have cooling towers like the ones that we have in Marf and SHE.
Wow.
Do they have a reactor?
What kind of factory is
it? Kodak.
Oh, it's the other side of Kodak?
They used to make the films.
Oh, that's weird.
For the old cameras.
That's cool.
Not anymore, though.
Yeah. Well, what do they use it for?
It's mostly a dead plant.
Oh, okay.
Not a lot of people work there anymore. It's mostly for, like keep.
Yeah.
Just in case they want to, like, do something else there.
Yeah. Plus, there is... They still do make film. Kodak does. Because I've seen it. The store.
They also make batteries here somewhere.
Ooh, creepy. Batteries. Little houses. They're cute little driveways and their plants. And donuts. Donuts. Let's go. Pew. Look at that blue. That's pretty. It's a place. Skirts and dresses. Cool.
This looks like a gas station.
Gas!
It's on the right, right?
Yeah, it's on my side. Look at those things. Gotta do your cleaning. Oh no, the fence is falling. No! That is needlessly tall. Plastic hair. Alright, what's over here? Got yellow. Whee! Bumpy road. More factories. There's so many factories in this part of the country, state thing. Yeah. All the old factories. Dude, Buffalo is so interesting. I want to go there and, like, walk around and take pictures.
Why?
Cause we passed through and it was like, it was so old and there were so many factories. It was just like, it felt so different than any place I've ever been. Yeah. Have you ever been over there?
I don't think I've ever been there as in a non-stupid child.
Yeah, I got a good look around when I was moving to New York. It was fantastic. Maybe we should go there at some point before we move away. Like a little day trip or something. I don't know how long it takes to get there. A few hours. An overnight trip. A weekend trip. Yeah, let's do that. There's nothing to look at. There's a Kiwanis sign.
We're almost near our restaurant.
Almost at the restaurant? He's my uncle-in-law, but I can call him my uncle.
Unks. Hey, Unks.
Unks. We're going to Uncle's restaurant.
We are?
I thought you said we were.
No, I said we're almost near.
We're almost near his restaurant. We're not going there. I'm going to turn the camera around because we started moving. It's not around. I get the camera situated and we stop again. There's the sky. It's all cloudy today, but it's pretty out. Yeah. Old buildings. And there's no copyrighted music in this. Why does my focus keep going in and out? Sorry about that. Come on, don't focus on the water on the windshield. there's like a dry drop of water and it thinks that that's what I care about. I do not. Snow is all melted. Bird pooped on my window. But we're going home. It's 4:41 p.m. Car is full of stuff from Desu's grandpa. He's moving, so he's getting rid of a bunch of stuff, and there was a bunch of stuff that we could really use. So that's really handy. Mm-hmm. And Desu's inside checking the last of it, saying goodbye. And then we'll be on the road. I am exhausted. Need to sleep. I was gonna drive part of the way back, but I really don't think I can. I'll just drive off the road and fall asleep in a ditch. See you when I get home.